Hailey Baldwin absolutely can't wait to be MRS. Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber was Hailey Baldwin's crush growing up, so it's naturally the most thrilling thing in the world that out of all of the women out there, he wants her to be his wife. Hailey is having a lot of fun with the word fiancé. She loves being engaged to Justin and gets giddy almost every time she says it. She still can hardly believe that Justin is really her fiancé and will soon be her husband. She says that's going to be even crazier to get used to, calling Justin her husband. These two have come so far on their road to becoming husband and wife. The pair moved from friends to lovers in late 2015, spending a romantic holiday in the Caribbean over New Year's. While they tried dating in the early part of 2016, it didn't work because Justin didn't want to be tied down. That broke Hailey's heart, and for a long time she found it hard to even be friends with him again. But it's a good thing she did, as the two started hanging out again in May of this year and a month later were madly in love, spotted kissing and putting on public display of affection shows everywhere they went. Then on July 7th, Justin shocked the world when he suddenly popped the question to Hailey in the Bahamas with a massive diamond ring that he helped design. Ever since, the couple has been downright giddy about getting married. The pair is back in New York City after returning to the same Bahamian resort where they got engaged during an August 1 getaway. There was some speculation that they headed to Baker's Bay Golf and Ocean Club to tie the knot, but it was just a quick romantic trip for some quality alone time. The Biebs, 24, has made it clear that becoming Hailey's husband is the number one priority in his life. When his song No Brainer with DJ Khaled dropped on July 27th, paparazzi caught up to him and asked him if he had any more music coming out. He said nope, and that getting married to Hailey was the only important thing on his horizon.